gratitude to God Almighty for his mercies and support during the process of KWASU University alumni election. My sincere appreciation goes to the Vice Chancellor and President Professor Abdulrashid Nahala, whose exceptional leadership caused the university to the attainment of world-class university of our dream. The avenue which provides our great alumni to be active in decisions and in collaboration in the development of our dear university. May I also appreciate sincerely our former president of our great association, President Mr. Damanadi Peter Ongoni, for his togetherness, active, proactive, and indeed strong gesture in the ensuring smooth transition to the world of irregularities. You and other members of the team have set a standard and the honorable precedent for the system, and it is an indication that the future of this organization shall be great. Let me further congratulate the committee chairman of the electoral committee, headed by Mr. Israel Ogodele, for the peaceful, stress-free, and credible election. It is indeed a perfect reference to the institution and other institutions for evaluation. You have all written your name in the glory book. The victory, however, will be impossible without the efforts put in place by all members of our team, Go For You campaign committee, headed by the most capable, gallant, shorts, double director general, Bongo Kiyaya, Abdullahi Omen. Undoubtedly, it was a worthy 24 hours rigorous and vigorous exercise. We remain determined, unperturbed, and unshakable, for the victory has done justice to the effort and sacrifices we have all put in place. May I also appreciate my family, friends, leaders and stakeholders, and all other well-wishers for their dedication and outstanding contribution. Your prayer and all-time support has led me to the journey so far. Specifically, I want to appreciate in absentia my darling and irreplaceable fiance, who is unavailable absent, for our support and encouragement, and also our tolerance throughout the election process. The entire structures of students in the world of universities are highly appreciated. Let me start from the Student Union President, Comrade Duko Abudani, for his support and all-time support. The NAS GCC Chairman, the NAS, the Heavyweight of our Student Union, and many others. It is pertinent to also appreciate all remaining alumni of this university, and in particular, those who stood by us in that situation. I only want to mention, but wherever I say some, many of them are here today. I have here the chairman of our department, Comrade Ismail, and Comrade Alishikola, Comrade Comrade Achan, Comrade Badmus, and all the others like that. You are well and highly appreciated. I love you so much. It is worthy to also appreciate all the elected and inaugurated team. And I want to say that the responsibility and expectation ahead of us are heavenwards. We must begin to inherit values that stood for us, and also pray that God will guide us to the right path. To many of us here today, this is a solemn and memorable occasion. Yet, in any democratic society as such that we have in our KWASU Alumni Association, it is only a common occurrence for us all. The orderly transition of authority which we are witnessing today. Crave for money as a session yet to the mentor. Just as the wise old saints goes. A company that is power intoxicates anybody. But I must say that with the help of the Almighty God, we will overcome many challenges in future. I still want to thank again the outgoing president, sir, of Peter Ngulu, for his effort in building and setting a standard for alumni association. Although he has his critics, which is what differentiates democracy from tyranny. The manner in which he led the association leaves no iota of doubt in many minds that there could have been a better pioneering president for our host association other than a friend, a brother, a leader, not just as a member of alumni association, but also to prospective members of this association. I wish you all good in a big round of applause as I say thank you. Please let us give him an esteemed round of applause. With election comes griefs, discords, cases, loss, and aggravations. I am glad we experience such thing here as part of the University Alumni. We are proven to be intellectuals. Yet, for every unsaid dream and every discord burning silently under the glass, I promise, together with my team, we are going to work to solve everything amicably. Winter is coming, my friends, and when winter comes, the lone wolf dies, and the wolves in packs will survive. Now I know we don't have winters in Nigeria, but my people, as we forge further in life, life's winters, life challenges will surely come to us, and we can only survive this by staying together, building a strong synergy in peace, unity, and most importantly, harmony. This shall be the ultimate purpose of this new administration, to create bridges among our members, uniting every members irrespective of where we find themselves in the world, keeping everyone together in a system that promotes symbiotic benefits to all and well-being persons. So let us mark this with the remembrance of who we are as foresight. Our skills and integrity are our watchwords. We are foresight. We are building a new generation of Nigerians where skills and integrity are all it takes to get from where you are to where you want to be. So let us mark. We should also be grateful to God for giving us the opportunity to be members of this alumni association, because in the next few decades, the commander-in-chief of the armed forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria will also be a quasi, by God's grace, that is the president of this country. Thank you all for coming to witness this occasion, and before